Hi, I'm Doug Warbitato, boxing. You know, while boxing gloves were originally a natural brown or tan, undyed leather, that all changed in the early 1950s. When boxing became popularized as a regular feature on television, the networks wanted it to be more family-friendly viewing, so they began making boxing gloves in this oxblood red color. On black and white television, anytime the fighters would bleed, it would then blend in with the color of the gloves and was less noticeable. So we wanted to pay an homage to that era by bringing back that popular glove color and old school design. That also means in construction down to the last detail. You know, we've included the classic white welted seams, the vintage pattern, and also craftsmanship. Both these training and bag gloves contain a foam horsehair combination padding. The foam provides additional hand protection and helps the glove maintain its shape, while the horsehair gives it a soft, already broken in feel every time you put it on. You know, the horsehair also contours to the exact shape of your fist, which creates a great feeling, custom fit that forms naturally to your hand. So, you know, getting down to the basics and getting back to our roots is a perfect way to recapture boxing training in its truest, most natural form.